Let me stress that the vice president never said that we were going to engage in a campaign of resources. I mean, you can check his track record as a politician. He has never been abusive. What he said is that we in the NDC have published our achievements in the Green Book. But in the past, the NPP used to say that we have done nothing, we have done nothing. So now if they say one, we can point to two. People interpreted that to mean that he has said we were going to respond to NPP insults. So it's important that we clarify it so that the people understand. The vice president never spoke about insult. He spoke
Let
about,
me quote yeah, this quote, one yeah. from yeah, mm-hmm. The story. Yeah. That's a Daily Statesman story.
Yeah.
We're ready for campaign of insults. Where, in fact, the paper puts this in quote, suggesting that it is speaking from the vice press. It says, but now we're ready for them. Whatever they say, we'll respond, and we will respond in double fold. The paper says Mr. Arthur told a rally in the central
again region. that quotation is actually false. No such thing was said. What he said is that now if the NPP says one, we will say two, after he had said that we have achievements in the Green Book to show. So the quotation is actually contrived. It is fabricated, and the newspaper must do the right thing and retract it. The voice is there. Indeed, your station covered it. Your correspondent Komla, which I believe was there, and he can verify this. And indeed, yesterday I saw him make a Facebook post to correct that misimpression. So it's important that we are fair to people. What they have not said should not be attributed to them.